most diseases that children get in Haiti are HIV/AIDS, cholera, tuberculosis, and malnutrition.
November 2010, 60,240 people were diagnosed by cholera. And 1,415